Oh, here we are. Welcome back to a new video. Today we start a new project. This project here is a very nice black STI and blob eye, and this car here have some problems with the engine, and it is a pretty nice car. It's from a very good customer here from Germany, and Alex, he can't wait. Oh, you need some engines, okay. He can't wait because now he pulled the engine out and disassembling the full engine. That's he loves this work. First, I want to show you what is with the engine and what happened here. I don't know really. The customer brings the car here on a trailer, but he said it runs. The engine is run, but we have a knocking noise. You see here, looks cool. We have here an Tomei arms turbo. The engine here was already built for something about 5,000 kilometers, but it don't works really good or for a really long time. I try to start. Cool, we have here an CRA shifter. Looks good. Oh. Alex.
Stop.
Yes, please start. What happened here? It sounds really bad. Oh yeah. Hey, okay. You have heard this boop boop. That means we have a bigger problem. I think we have here an broken piston or something like this. Maybe an no, there's no crack or something. Right? No oil on the top of the engine. Okay. Yes. Now we pull the engine out, and for you it's 1 minute. Alex needs something about 20 minutes. No. And then I show you the problem.
Hello.
Warum ist der Motor noch drin? Ich war gerade zum Lichtschalter gegangen. Ich dachte mindestens schon Kurve raus.
Oh, you get all infos. First fail.
It's not good.
Okay. Here, next fail.
On the top of the block, there is a lot of cooling water. You see it there?
Yeah.
And what is very bad too here, see, I don't know what gasket here, that is a Bauschaum, something like this. I don't know how it calls in English. Yeah.
So here, next big fail, the harness from the main motor management system here is wrong here. It has to be here on the top, and it is here, and it's failed.
Guck mal, wie heißt das? Keine Ahnung, hier der Scheiß noch. Guck mal, wo der sitzt. Der sitzt irgendwo da hinten. Das kann da hinten. Ich zeige euch das an der Kurbelwelle. Ah, ich muss eingeschränkt. That's failed because it have to seal here and not here at the back, because here is an Kante. That's here smaller, like here. Crazy. Boah. This engine is so fail assembled. Look at these here. What is this? That's whoa. I don't have so much silicone on my bathroom. Yeah.
Here's some cooling water.
Diese Ventile sehen gut aus. Boah. Das ist wieder bestimmt der gleiche Spaß hier. So, Performance-Grundtag. Tut mir leid, ich habe keine Zeit. Danke, ja? Tschüss. Frau G von den Street View Partner. Lojobt feuer Matsch. Guck mal, geklebt hier komplett. Mhm. Guck mal hier, die ist gar nicht richtig mehr fest.
Die Zange.
Blatt. Alter, die haben die haben eingeklebt. Kutasses. Oh shit. I would say that's an B-ring. That was an B-ring. Boah, Alter. Guck dir diesen Schlamm an. So here you can already see that the rod on cylinder 4 is getting a little bit warm. And there is a problem. Here are forged rods. I think they are which brand is it? I don't know. I think some Shiner rods, but with RP 2000 screws. Yeah, it's really bad. Okay, we just checked the timing belt timing, and it is wrong too, because here the camshafts are on the correct position. But the crankshaft is 180 degrees wrong. It's exactly here. Okay, we just want to show you how hard they tighten these bolts. Normally they get 25 Newton meters. And here I show you how much Newton meter I need to... No, it is here. You know what I mean? Das ist rund. Oh. Fuck. Second try. No. Yes, fail.
Mhm. Stell noch mal ein bisschen höher als 70.
100, 95.
Also 100.
Boah, hier 85 Newtonmeter. Heftig, ey. Brutal. Bin ich mal gespannt, ob das Nockenwellenlager das mitmacht. Oder wie die Nockenwellenlager jetzt aussehen.
Hier. Komplett drauf geboxt. Nicht mehr normal. Alles okay.
Warte, erst muss auch noch ab.
Ja, ich mache jetzt nochmal den einen ab, um zu schauen, wie der trotz diesem hohen Druck. Yeah, looks okay, but is not correct. Hier kleine Spuren. Small crutches, but it is okay. That was a good sight, right? Yes, oh, bad cracks here. It's always, and that are not original waves. Yes, but the other side on the cylinder 3, there's a bigger problem. Okay, original gasket. They are normally good, and I see we have no problems with the head gasket or something like this. Okay, but it is an open deck. That is an STI, and here we have an WRX engine. Fail. Boy, that's so crazy, guys. It is here, I show you. It is here so fail because here you see cylinder 1 intake and then the name of the head. And here is cylinder 3 exhaust. 1, 3, 1, 3. I think that's a little bit wrong. It have to be 1 intake here and 3 intake here, and here 3 exhaust. And they tighten the bolts here so hard. We are really in trouble to open this screw. Okay, the camshaft screw is so hard, tightened, and we can't open it. We try a lot of things, but now we only have one way. But it isn't. It is no problem because the heads are anyway broken, and we need new ones. Okay. Let's go. It's no problem, you can use it again. But you need a special tool. So, what the fuck, ey? So ein Scheiß. Leck mich am Arsch. So, yes, it's really poor because the engine was just built, and I think he has done everything wrong, what you can do wrong. And we stop now the disassembling because I know that this case is, was heißt für Müll, für rubbish, rubbish, irgendwie so. and it's, kurz gesagt, das ist alles Kernschrott. Alles Schrott, alles weg. Ja, das ist das einzige von dem Motor. Ein paar Zünde, hier so ein bisschen Schrauben, ein bisschen Zündspulen, ein paar Leitungen, dass alles gereinigt werden muss, inspiziert werden muss. Was wir eventuell, habe ich wieder was auf der Linse, was wir eventuell noch gebrauchen können. Aber der Kunde, ja, so ist das. Ne? Es wurde hier ohne Ende Zeit verbracht. Warum rede ich denn jetzt schon wieder Deutsch? ich war einfach Mischer. The guy who built this engine before have a lot of time for painting his covers and do a lot of things here. He paint everything in red, but I think it would be better when he do this time for correct assembling. Okay. Now I have to talk with the customer and then I start to build a new engine. And I think we make one big video about this car, because then you see direct before and after. And here you see some engines and here you see some Dachshunds. Yeah. Yes, look at these legs. Yeah, fine. Okay, we make just some barbecue. Okay, see you later, ciao. Oh yeah, yes, now it's good. Hey guys, welcome back. Actually, we are really in stress here. We have so much work. It's more work than ever. One engine after we finished here, one engine. Next engine. We have a lot of work, and first I want to do this video complete from this engine. We just checked and disassembled full, but that needs too much time, and I want to upload this video here. Look at this beauty, and that here is a really nice engine holder. Maybe you like it. I built some more and we do it in shop. It is PVC, keine Ahnung, Kunststoff, plastic, and it's really good. And you can work very good here, where you can adjust valve timing or put the timing belt on it. That is really good. But now, I want to say you something. Yes, now we stop the video here. We have fully assembled the engine, we have checked every part, and the assembling will be in part two. So wait 1 week or something else, and then it's part two online. I said, now thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and subscribe in Instagram and Facebook, and there you have always cool stories or something like this about, something like this. Hey Alex, something like this about Subaru. I wish you a nice weekend and see you. Bye bye, ciao.